What's up, guys? Welcome back to the channel. Today is actually a very special day, January 23rd. It is actually my birthday, so that's pretty exciting. Instead of going and doing birthday plans, yes, I am at home editing this video. This was, I think, the 20th of January. Today you join us at a field called D14. Obviously, it's my favorite. You're gonna see a lot of content from this field. Game mode is down pilot. You have two down pilots indicated by red tape around their arm. They are located at the aircraft in between prison and like hayfield. So there's like a small little Cessna aircraft and they actually spawn in there. They're trying to stay in there, and they're against both white and blue team. So it's pretty interesting. Once you get to the downed pilots, you're supposed to eliminate them and take them to a designated spot. You find out the spot once you've downed the pilots. I chose a different route. Instead of going head on to the pilots like literally everyone else today, I'm actually gonna hit a massive flank. So we're starting over here at building 48, and I'm gonna go all the way to Cedar, through City, and come up through Creek and see if I can do any damage. Enjoy. Before I get started, I just want to thank y'all so much for all the support that y'all give me. I'm at 150 subscribers, and some of my videos are getting into the 500s and even the thousands. So that's really exciting to see the growth that this channel has done, and it hasn't even been a full year yet. Thank you so much.
You have a dead rag?
Sorry. 901 Shelby Drive, look alive.
Friendly! Blue! Come medic! Oh, good job, bro. Where the blue? Don't go past four.
See, you didn't shoot me, and now you get cool pictures. It's a win-win.
Ref, can I sabotage?
Nope, I will leave that bomb right there.
Damn it.
Bomb is dead, pretty much 20 feet from UFO, between UFO and Cedar. No more bomb carriers on the bomb.